crowd are here to see tonight.
Many ones. Between Lukman Wickmana and Enrico Lukman.
Another sharp punches there from Enrico. Right now the southpaw stance. Not intimidated at all by Burakao's reputation. Looking for that spinning back elbow. Burakao in with a hard body kick though.
Already start.
Patient aggression from Burakao. Stalking forward. Taking the shots.
Very good shot indeed.
Nice long knee from Burakao.
Three right.
Solid punch and then a solid kick from Burakao as well there.
There was a
nice knee. Standing in front of him, trading. Good body kick again from Burakao. Shots well.
Knee strike, straight right, elbow strike, another low cut kick.
Good body kick from Burakao. Enrico taking a fight to the clinch, but Burakao good arm position. Solid elbow. Sharp off knee there from Burakao. And a good off knee from him there. Really taking the fight to Enrico in here. Enrico with a good elbow though.
Two strikes, elbows. Two shots. Good kick. Good combination indeed for Burakao.
Enrico in with that spinning back elbow again. Nice body kick from him.
He's trying to go for the back kick, but lovely balance. High kick. Elbow strike.
Turned Enrico off balance there quite easily, really. It's about to end now. Now pushing forward again. Again, that patient aggression for him, stalking forward. Good body kick.
Tough swing kick, couple of turns.
Landing well with those body kicks. Enrico not blocking him until then. Right across the body.
Left high kick by Burakao.
Thank you.
blood all over Enrico Kell now. Burkow has just got the town on him tonight. But the best I've seen Burkow in quite a while is really on fire. Come out with a point of proof. Not people saying before this young German fighter, very strong, very tough. But Burkow has just taken him apart this round.
Goal, Burkow Mechameh, the red-collar fighter.